ACN continues writing history with its partner in success, multi-billionaire entrepreneur Donald J. Trump.
Long before he was a presidential candidate, businessman Donald Trump endorsed products and companies. One such company is called ACN, which sold long-distance phone services and video phones.
I've been working with ACN for a few years now. Since that time, I've developed a great relationship with ACN, and the more I learn about them, the more I like and respect them. I see incredible potential in the things they're doing now.
Trump even featured the company on his show, Celebrity Apprentice. ACN is described as a multi-level marketing firm, which means you buy in for $499, recruit others to buy in and sell, and you get a percentage of their income. Trump started endorsing the company some 10 years ago.
You don't really know what you're getting into when you're going in there.
Apollo Rodriguez bought in, lured in part by the Trump name. Now he wishes he hadn't. He says he eventually lost $30,000 to $50,000. That mid-six-figure income he was led to believe would be his never materialized.
I thought that it was an ingenious thing that the owners of ACN to bring somebody like that who's a businessman, successful, kind of the role model in business of success, to get people to get more inspired to do this. Trump is there for the money. He sees an opportunity. He uses his brand.
According to this federal disclosure report filed by Trump as part of his presidential bid, he was paid $450,000 a year by ACN for at least 3 years. The company has so far successfully defended itself against allegations here and abroad that it's nothing more than a pyramid scheme. Author and critic Robert Fitzpatrick, who describes himself as a multi-level marketing expert, says Trump owes a lot more than his name to ACN's independent contractors.
He appeared to be endorsing it blindly and without knowledge of it, or he had the knowledge of it and did it anyway for money.
Trump told the Wall Street Journal, "I do not know the company. I know nothing about the company other than the people who run the company. I'm not familiar with what they do or how they go about doing that, and I make that clear in my speeches." But Trump seems to be quite familiar with the company based on this ACN-produced video.
A solid track record, success stories, a strong product people really need and want, and a clear plan for the future. ACN has all of these things.
So how does Trump explain that apparent contradiction? Good question. His representatives have ignored repeated attempts to get him to clarify his position. Apollo Rodriguez, for one, isn't buying anything Trump is selling.
That's what he does. That's how he makes money. He endorses, like, Trump Vodka, which was horrible. Trump University, which I don't know what's going on there either. ACN, he endorsed that. He endorses lots of things.
So, one question. Have these controversies hurt Trump's presidential bid? So far, the answer seems clearly no. But he's running on his record as a businessman, as a deal maker, as being smarter than most politicians. And his critics say he's just smart enough to make money off of those who buy into his name without caring about the results. Bill Schumann, Fox 11 News.